coming up on Care Fatu.
Dr. Cissé Sotodiang ngamira natajane komantu bari ñino signa foloti kabrin siye a kere kere ya ke la presidential candidate ani flag biara doctor welcome to Care Fatu one more time
barka ba Care Fatu mbey tantu la mbey jara
habi limine to mo as flag biara woni mbite ma ngamin jewolon siye banko tamakan kabri finti da banko dingol ye receive nyaade le
ni ko mbey karafa banko lo munade alla balu Allah karango bunda al dingola karango bunda Allah jada kende ya funding kela doku Allah naful Allah karafama ndoka wala nyini bi olon presede ya nyinode ila tanko ni ila soute be sinola ya je ko se wuli so mandata ra kute kelela o do janding be futala je fon sita ngaji banku dingol ka balu nyame problem o le mun tola duma le sulata de maro la
policies that you guys have in mind and these agendas because you've talked about the agriculture you keep mentioning the water condition and situation in rural Gambia. How would it be implemented?
When it comes to agriculture, we have specific plans. Overall, broadly speaking, our plan is to shift from subsistence agriculture to large-scale commercial agriculture by investing through using public-private partnerships. Also moving away from seasonal to year-round agriculture. Gambia has enough water. But at the same time, also to make agriculture attractive, to provide incentives for people who want to become farmers in terms of tax breaks, because agriculture will also provide employment for our people, young, especially young Gambians.
Lam ngeena def lo xamne di ngeen meuna wañi the debt at the same time di ngeen meuna finance lo xamne
most of these social projects.
Well,
two key things.
Yeah.
Save and invest. There are so much leakage in government. Let's start with the SOEs, state-owned enterprises. They are supposed to make money for government, and they have the potential to make billions of dollars for government. But they are not. NAWEC has gone insolvent since 2011. They cannot pay their debt. Gambia government subsidizes and pays their debts for them. Imagine that money is used to inject in social projects. GRA is supposed to make money. They give GRA a paltry target to say $1 billion is every month. But GRA has the potential to make over that money. Look at the ports, huge potential. It's not living up to its point. It is underperforming. Civil aviation. So when they see a government comes to power, we have to see where can we see it? Office of the President, your budget is almost $1 billion. It's almost 800 million, 600 to 800 million dollars. It is unsustainable. We'll have to reform the Office of the President and make sure that we cut spending at the Office of the President. You need to make sure that we have a lean, efficient government that provides services to the people and invest in people.
Yamira Bankola Security Bite, President Baroko, ako I think of democracy law, mimi kering. Ate wolf, ite haji, muna at neite amra muna.
One is failed institutions. I'll give you a few. The criminal justice system has failed. The prison is supposed to reform offenders and bring them back into society and integrate them. But the criminal justice system, they promised prison reforms when the coalition government came.
Yeah.
We have the mental health care, which has also failed. Tanka Tanka is not a clinic.
Yeah.
It's not a mental clinic. It's not a mental clinic. But crucially, the economic aspect, the socio-economic aspect of it. There are many factors we have to understand them. Let's start with rural urban migration. It has increased over the past year. 60% of our population live in urban Gambia. Urban Gambia is not fit to house 60% of the population. But international migration, minka youth should absorb nung ke samba. In 2006, we had 16,000 youths that went to Europe, and specifically Germany. 2 years later, it was hundreds, 200, 300. But also, the sectors minka absorb, it collapsed, tourism. Thomas Cook went into administration, COVID struck, hotels industry closed. All these young people who are making a living in the hotel industry are in urban Gambia, no jobs, nothing. But also drugs, cheap synthetic drugs, alcohol, easy access to alcohol. Cost of living has skyrocketed, there's so much inflation. Police has not been equipped, both software and hard. No training in terms of dealing with new crime to prevent and to solve crime. Election is a process. People are saying that Rohi Malik Law of Mayor of Banjul doesn't have the standing, the legal standing to issue attestation. And all these things can be issues that the court will have to decide.
These alcaldes are appointed by the government.
Yeah.
The Minister of Local Government
appoints
these alcaldes. The Minister of Local Government is the member of a political party, an executive member.
The entire enterprise has been exposed to manipulation and abuse from the onset. That is why I raised the alarm.
But then let's look at the case of Rohi Malik Law, for example. That is, Alcalos, at least the law has allowed them. So with her situation, I think IEC chose goodwill, they said. But then this is somebody who is elected who has a high stake in elections in Banjo. Compared to the Alcalo of Lato Kunda, for example, does not have a high stake of elections in Sierra Kunda West. Because the Alcalo is not elected to run. But Rahim Aliklu has a very high stake in elections in Banjo. Because she is the mayor.
But we have seen Alcalos who are official members of political parties.
And they're giving attestation.
And they're giving oil. So this is about moral judgment, right?
That's what I'm saying. That is
this
what I'm
is
saying.
About moral judgment
yeah.
as well.
Yeah.
We have seen Alcalos, right?
We need to go by the law as well. I'm not disputing that.
But then the minister of local government.
There's some even IEC people that people have claimed. There's a lot of claims. There's a lot of stories. There's a lot of things that are being said. Some are true, some are not true. So I wouldn't sit here to take brief for anybody. Is there any talks?
Coalition.
Yeah, coalition. There are no talks right now. Is there a possibility of getting into a coalition with any other party?
Ñun suñu bébét moy Gambie jëm kanam. Any arrangement bu ko def rek we support it. I'm not going to join a coalition just because we have to change the government. Install ñu dem enjoy. I'm not part of the coalition. Buguma sama bay politics mo wa gënal. But if I see a genuine team bo xamné ñi diga they are genuine. Diga Gambian lañu gis. Diga fenn nek aussi. Ki has na xati nek aussi ñi they are really genuine.
Yeah.
Amnañ a framework bu correct. Amnañ agenda bu ñom da ñu nañ. Suñu ñëwé rek ligé start Gambie mëna change. Even speaking as a man ka bodyguard ki ñoo jital sax. Abi di bodyguard. The most important thing change am.
Mané lima deug sax. No amna lima deug sax. Si ngey wax ko xamna sa ñewagul
moy kan
ñu ngey lam la ñu ñewal
ah ñu
si ngey wax ñom de
to be honest man ñu gumako man ñu ñoo si bokku dara